YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy Kofi and Tony back at it with some news for you about the Terrence Crawford and Jose Benavidez fight that was this past Saturday. The official numbers has hit the internet, and I'm about to break it down to you. This article is from BoxingScene.com. I will leave the link in the description section so you can check it out for yourself. So according to the Nielsen Media Research, ratings released Tuesday, an average of 2.245 million viewers watched a nearly two-hour show that featured Terrence Crawford in the main event. The undefeated Crawford stopped Jose Benavidez Jr. in the 12th round of their welterweight title fight at the CHI Health Center in Omaha, Nebraska. The ratings of the Crawford-Benavidez broadcast were by far the highest of any broadcast telecast in 2018. ESPN has an average of over Showtime and HBO. However, in that, the basic cable network is available in approximately 86 million homes, many more than HBO 32 million and Showtime 24 million, both premium cable channels. And also, just to let you know, in the two-hour peak of the Crawford-Benavidez fight, the ratings reached 4.4 million viewers. So kudos to Crawford. This was his third fight on ESPN. I know his first fight, Crawford versus Julius Ndongo, when it was about being the undisputed junior welterweight champion in August 2017. That was only like 900,000 viewers. Jeff Horn was about, I want to say 1.4 million. I could be wrong. If somebody knows the correct information, please leave it in the comment section. And I really appreciate that. But I'm happy for Crawford. This is good. You know, this is helping his, helping him be marketed as a elite fighter, because especially he's one of the top pound-for-pound fighters in the world. So this will actually help him. His rumor to he'll be fighting February 2019. On ESPN again, they're looking at different opponents, so we'll see how that happens. So I know we want Errol Spence. I know we want Sean Porter. I know we want Keith Thurman. But everybody really wants the Spence and Crawford fight, but I don't see that fight happening in February 2019. Maybe the summer, maybe the fall of 2019. We got to just cross. I know as a boxing fan, you know, first, I want to see that fight, but I know the numbers got to make sense on both sides of the fence. Yes, we have the Spence fans and we have the Crawford fans, but we have to be real. We really want the fight for both. So I'd like to see my boy Spence get a fight before he fights Crawford so he can stay busy and active so it can be fair for both fighters. It won't be like, well, he had more fights before him. No, I'm all fair. Let it be fair for both sides. You know, I mean, I guess the fight for Crawford in February would just be like a second title defense. And I guess a mandatory fight for his belt. So that's cool, too. So we'll see what happens. But kudos to Team Crawford and his team, Top Rank ESPN, for making it happen. So hopefully we can get the views will go up more for Crawford. They'll do more of a better marketing campaign, because the marketing campaign they had for the Benavidez fight was pretty good. But hopefully they can have something even better for his fight in February. So let's see what happens. Subscribe to my channel, please, if you're into any boxing, sports news, music reviews, hip-hop, breakdowns, African culture, Marvel, DC, reaction reviews, trailers, anything. So I'm always bringing, you know, things that people like, you know, that's just who I am. So post your comments, Hulk smash the like button, and have a blessed day. Thank you for stopping by my page. I really appreciate that. Peace.